Hey guys, welcome back to Roshnara's World. So guys, let's discuss in this video about the recruitment from IDBI Bank, which is for executive profile, executive role in this bank. And yes, let's discuss about the complete eligibility, the last dates, the fees, the salary package and everything, how to apply. Let's discuss. So basically, the last date is 18th of August. Applications has already started. You can apply it as soon as possible. And yes, do not wait for the last minute, because you never know, because these website gets sometimes get slow during the last time fine, because too many people apply to the websites. So the eligibility, the qualification will be graduate from any recognized university with a minimum 55% is for the unreserved, the general category, or and for the SC, ST and PWD it is 50%, but rest of the people it is 55% percentage fine. The age will be 20 to 25 years of age, and yeah, the tentative online date of examination would held approximately in 5th of September, but yeah, this can change depending. So you'll get the admit cards, you'll get to know. So the reserved category, I mean the general category, will have 373 seats, and rest you can see here. The PWD will have approximately 9999 for the various categories, and rest you can see. So this was the details. Now quickly come to the dates. So dates we have already discussed, but yes, the age will be calculated as per like July, as on July 1st 2021. Now very important, this is the contract period of 3 years. So in initial 3 years, how the salary you will get is 29,000 in the first year, then 31,000, then 34,000 in the third year. And yes, you will not be paid this allowances like DA, HRA, etc. But yes, this is, these are your salary pay scale which you will be getting during the contractual, and later on your this job can be extended, but that totally depends upon the company. Now the nationality you will just check. We have discussed, you can check the age relaxation. I'll just cover the main points for you. You can go through the complete the notification. Yeah, now the point is the fees. So 200 rupees is for SC, ST and PWD candidates, and for the rest it is 1000 rupees for all fine. And the application fees you need to fill is through online mode only, no offline tunnel will be accepted. And yes, let's see. And the last date of this last date of fees is also 18th. So how to apply? So this is IDBI for this executive. So basically IBPS is a platform who conducts the tests and the complete journey for this. And dates you can see again, you need to click here for the new registration, fill in the details correctly as you know, and then you have to upload various documents, your 10-12 mark sheet and graduation I guess, and then photo signature. And yes, last is the payment. Now the signature and the thumb impression, I think they will take, they'll give you the details, and you can go through the notification also. Notification you will get details, and yeah, so you can upload it. So this is the entire application form you can fill in. In case you have any doubts or query, do let me know in the comment section. And yes, don't forget to subscribe the channel, share with your friends for this latest update from IDBI. And yes, do not forget to join the Telegram channel also for the latest job updates. Till then guys, bye, have a great day, be safe, take care.